to compare and contrast Marjorie and Grand Pacific as we start cruising southbound here, and that is to simply observe the landscape. The glaciers that you see here. Take note of a few, and I'll come back and see if maybe our observations are in agreement. Did it come through quite clearly? So to repeat, try to observe some changes in the landscape around you. What changes have you seen in what tracks of the glaciers? What signs of that glacier? Some of those same observations.